And you, Sheldon, what do you think of trolls?
I do not like trolls. I see them on like on social media all the time. Not not no, not good, not good. They waste time. They enjoy people's entertainment.
Exactly. Well, it's so good that you guys are not trolls, right?
Yes.
I assume you're not trolls either, everyone else.
No. Oh, guys, don't disappoint me.
It's the coolest, like, mafia meeting, and they're like, "You're not police, right?" And they're like, "You're not police, right?"
No, I'm the police.
Oh, what?
I'm the police.
Do we need to have our cameras on, or?
No, you don't. You just need not to be trolls. That's all you need to
We are
be.
not trolls. We will not kill.
Hello, Tony.
Hello, Michael, and everyone.
Hi Tony. Hi Tony.
Hello, Tony. Sorry, guys, we've got two trolls. Let me just get rid of them.
What?
Where are they?
Yeah, goodbye.
We got Dan, we got Mo, Martin Ward, Wardat, and two heat.
Has he started yet?
No. Yo, if he doesn't start now, oh fucking hell, he's dead.
Just wanted to also let you know, guys, that I will be recording this video, so what are the strategies that we can use? How to analyze gold? It's gold. So today we're mostly gonna
This
focus
guy
on
is
gold
waffling.
Trying
You ready?
as a currency.
Just tell me, are you ready?
Oh, fuck me.
Make sure you're keeping up with the news at all times. Now, whatever happens in the market, in the news, or whatever happens in terms of if you are trying to trade gold, is you here, guys. There was a let me move this, sorry. We can see right here, guys, that there was a huge bear market today in gold, mentioning earlier, because of escalating wars in the Middle East. Now, we can see that. One second. Yeah, so investing.com is a great website to look at. Basically, look, one.
Fuck, bro. 78% of you unsubscribed. What the fuck are you doing? Oh, there's a Willy on the screen. There's a Willy on the screen. I just converted to Christian. I was trying to like understand more about the like the culture and stuff because I want to start going to church, but I don't know where to start. You know what I mean?
Okay. All right. So Sheldon, did you draw on the screen?
I did not. No, I did not.
Okay.
Am I allowed to have my camera on?
Yeah. You know, I'd actually like it if you don't mind turning your camera on. Hey, nice to meet
Hello.
you. So upbeat, oh, you want upbeat? You know what, I will do these two. This is one of my favorite songs. Like I said, they have
who is doing this?
You know what, I don't see what you guys are seeing, so I hope nobody like took over my computer.
That's sus.
Yeah, we can definitely do a Kirk Franklin stop now.
Wait, quick question. Where's everybody from?
Yeah. Mike, I'm gonna touch you.
For $30, it could, I don't know nobody who would tell me they need $30 for the kids. I just can't spot you $30.
$30 for kids?
They got $1 million. Booty hole brown.
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
But they don't got $1 million for that. They got $1 million.
Booty hole brown. Pick up brown. It's a pick up brown.
You bumholish pink or brown?
Wait, can you play this song? I have a request.
Okay.
It's called Christian Drill Music by K DKGK.
Sherry. Excuse me, Sherry went.
Oh, she's gone. She might be coming back.
Yo, Sheldon, I like your hat, man.
Shut up.
I've just been in Atlanta. All right, say less, dog. I'm about to go ahead and get...
Get caught lacking with them demons, boy, and get their head gone. So much ice around my neck is starting to feel like a head cold.
All right, Mike. You know something about Christian hip hop. You,
Mike, was that you who requested that?
You know what I mean? Something different, you know what I mean?
Was that you who requested that?
Yeah.
That shit was fucking ass, bro.
If you like to rap about Jesus, you know what I'm saying? You gotta be bold about it,
bro. That shit was fucking trash.
Hey, Sheldon.
Excuse me, Sheldon. I know you said that you've been wanting to learn a little bit more about Christianity, right? Well, could I ask you to not curse? Is that something that you think you'd be able to do?
I'm so sorry.
Are you sorry? No, you forgive it. Percept it. Oh, they judging me. They trying to be rude. They trying to be nasty. They trying to make me look bad.
Mike, I don't give a fuck, bro. That shit you just sent, fucking trash, bro. That music you just sent was fucking ass, bro. Don't ever send that shit again, bro. That shit was horrible. Shooting people, killing people. Are you serious, Ronyo, bro? You don't even send that shit ever again, bro. That shit, no. Your life, done. Career, done. Future, fuck, buddy. You're done. Your whole shit done. I do not like you anymore. You was my friend to start off with, but now you turned into this weird guy, bro.
You're cursing a lot. I don't know.
You can't mute me forever, bitch. Hey, I love you.
Anna.
What the fuck is she looking at, bro?
Is there a reason you keep cursing? Do you not know you're speaking to us or what's going on?
I just fucking hate Mike, bro.
Okay.
What do I do?
But very beautiful. Na 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 na. You can't keep me on mute, cause I keep unmuting. Ha 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 ha. Nope. No.
So Sheldon, I guess you're just gonna ignore everything I said, basically. But you know what, Sheldon? I love you anyway. And if anyone, we can pray if you want to join me in prayer for Sheldon. Father God, I want to thank you for every single person on this call that I'm able to meet and to speak to and to share the gospel to and to worship with Lord Jesus. Father God, I want.
All right, I'm gonna just save you some time. This bitch prayed for 18 fucking minutes. No joke. I'm not listening to that. Neither are you. It bored me so much that I fell asleep.
So in Jesus' name, let your will be done. Amen.
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 Walk around, baby, on the treetop. When the wind blows, the cradle will rock.
Don't you think like that? I will love you in the sleep. If you only believe.
Fuck this, I'm going.
Swing my legs like judo. Gotta play my cards like Uno. But who knows? Baddies in the back. Gotta test my wrist like Duke and Cena. Did you see that? Did you pee that? Now I start a beer with a bat like Ashkash. Gotta soda's plastic. But the way in them moves so fast like elastic.